Yo, what up, man? It's the kid, Nick DFL. What it is? I'm here to bring some more exclusive colorways. I just found out. I made it myself to look close, like certain retro colorways. So we won't get into it. We won't start with the ones first. So follow your boy, all right? All right, we have the ones right now. First, we're going to try the Silver Anniversary ones. Custom color, of course. Like I said, the first base. The first, we start off with that gray. You know what I'm saying? Second base is the toe and all that. We're going to start off with another gray. Third trim, going to be white. All right, this is Silver Anniversary ones right here. It's the closest you're going to get to. Silver Anniversary ones came out early this year, all right? It's one colorway. You know what I'm saying? I'm hooking y'all up, man. Show me love. Show you the candy pack ones. Well, the Do the Right Thing pack that came out last year was like all white with the red check and all white with the green check and all white with the purple check. Alright, do the first bases all white. Then go down to the red. Midis that came out. So it's all white with the red check. Then you wanna switch it up, make the green ones that came out. You know what I'm talking about. It's on sale at Area for like $50. Then the purple ones. You can make that purple. Every way you wanna do it, man. You the creator, you feel me? Alright. That's the came back ones. What's another ones? The UNC ones. You know what I'm saying? The Tar Heel editions. Can't go wrong with that. In a second. Oh, then he hate. They be taking shots. Never penetrate. Oh, yo, go get that Banks album today, too. Today's November 22nd, man. Go get HFF 2. I'm going to slap the shit out of you. All right, Tar Heels right here. Tar Heels, mate. Go to another ones. Complexion Henny straight. Olympic ones, this is like the closest I can make to it. I ain't really in an Olympic jinx, but something I came up with. It's alright, it ain't all that. Oh, these are the Yankee ones that came out a while back in like 2001. That colorway. If you a ones fan, you understand what I'm talking about. Alright, that's one. Oh, remember the Air Force ones that came out a while back? Hold on, let's keep this white, my fault. First base is always white, for, you know what I mean? The Air Force Jets came out a while back. It was like this color, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, remember the Air Force Jets that came out? We made those. What else ones came out? It's like really all I can really think of, man. Yeah, for the ones. So we're gonna move on to the twos now. Unlock some shit like that. Alright, twos, we got the chromes. Hey, with the chrome twos I'm making from 2004. Those are the chromes. And if you wanna make the new black and white ones, buy the new black and white ones, chromes. It's that simple, the base. You know what I'm saying? Space into the base. Big blue, cotton sandy shoes, cotton candy coupe, hard rock, off the any scoop, get the scoop, play me with me, what the swimmy do. Alright, this one's that I niggas gonna be real liking a lot. The, I don't know how to pronounce the word, the bar, I guess the shit is, you know, the hospital ones, for the kids and shit. Bad with the yellow, put this green, remember these that came out? Like, of course you gonna get to it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just pull around, get at me. You can make the mellow editions. Mellow edition twos. Or you can go ahead and make the primos, the brown leather shits. You know what I'm saying? It's not one of my favorites, but hey, you can make it. You know what I'm saying? Primo shits. Alright. Maybe we'll move on to the threes. Give me 1 second. Alright, the threes you can make. Hold on 1 second. Give me 1 second. My bad. Alright. Threes. Make the black cats. I thought if I'm not as vocal as I usually be, but I just got out working out the shower, you know what I'm saying? I'm just doing this shit for y'all because I'm looking out. I'm a big 2K fan, especially Jordan fans, for those who know me. All right, these are the black cats, you know what I'm saying? True Blues. Oh, my fault. That's on Twitter. Don't worry about that. True Blues. And that reason is why God invented eyeballs. Start it up. True Blues right here. You know what I'm saying? And follow me. I'm not going to really show y'all everything step by step. You know what I'm saying? If you're a real Jordan fan, you should know how to do it yourself. You know what I'm saying? So, sorry. You can hate me if you want to. Don't matter. All right. These are the fire reds. Put the red down. Put the other shit black. You know what I'm saying? Everybody don't remember the Laker ones that Kobe used to wear? You want to switch it up. You know what I'm saying? Put that gray. The Laker ones. Kobe wore. A lot of Kobe dick riders out there, so go and do your thing. Alright, of course you can make the pure monies. So put everything white, which is the easiest thing on this game. Also, pure monies. Alright, then you can make, what else we got? Oh, close thing I've seen, I tried to make it there, the new ones coming out the hospital. Additions. I don't know the name of it. It's the closest I can do. And I don't know if I got it down pack yet. So I'm not a fan of those threes. I thought it was ugly. But nah, I don't like the way it came out. So nah. Plenty of hate. They be taking shots. Never penetrate. Remember the coffee ones? The mochas? That came out early 2000. I think it was. Right. These the mochas right here. Complexion Henny Street. It's the mochas. And if you want to bug them out, I found this one out. I did this one. You already know what this means. The Do the Right Thing one. Yes, sir. Do the Right Things. You can bug them out with that. That's it for the threes, folks. Moving to the fours. Alright, we got. I'm not gonna really show you the black cats and all. Everybody know, like, just the black cats and all that shit, just too all black. So we're not even gonna get into that, waste time. We can make, try to make the olive fours that came out. The limited shits came out a while back. Yes. Let's do that. Orange. This was black. They got the army fours that came out a while back ago. Yeah, I remember. Cool gray fours. One of my favorite fours. Alright, to that black. Cool gray fours. Feel me? Easy. Y'all can bug out too. Make the lightnings. Play me, he what the swing me do. It's lightnings right there. I mean, lightnings came out with the thunders. You can't make the thunders, unfortunately, but you can make the lightnings. That's what I got for the, that's what I got for the fours so far. Alright, on to the fives, one of my favorites. Give me a second. Back up some for y'all, you ain't gotta see. Go make the grapes. Close thing I do to the grapes, make this white, base white. Second one I'm gonna make, you know, for the tongue. Make that grape color. And make the base, I mean, the hands purple. I don't like it from the tongue, but as close as I can get to it. You know what I'm saying? Then you make the silver beans. Silver beans. We can make the burgundy ones. Girl, I should be arrested. So, burgundy ones that came out like 05. Then we got the olive fives.
another one of my favorites. Olives. Did this orange. How you like me? Olives. Yeah, look. You wanna make the stealth ones, like the Yankee color ones that came out? Hold on, give me a second. The Yankee ones that came out, there you go. And that's it for the fives, man.
Off to the sixes again. Well, for the sixes, we got the burgundy ones that came out a while back. Came out, well, you know, it came out in 91. Burgundy ones. Got the midnight blue ones that came out back in 91. You make the pink ones that came out, like what, 2000 some shit? I forgot. Pink ones. You know what I'm saying? Then you can bug out and make the low top stealth ones that I like that came out. Everybody remember the stealth ones that came out? Those. And then you can also make the charity hospital ones too and bug them out. Plenty hate, they be taking shots, never penetrate. Remember those? Something like that shit, I think it was. The charity shits. The closer we're gonna get to them, for real. Alright, that's for the sixes. Then we'll go to, the sevens. I know one of my favorite Jordans. Alright, the sevens, we're gonna go for the white. The female ones, I always wanted these shits, the white, black, and yellow ones. Give me a sec. Remember these ones, female ones came out? Those, female joints, white, black, and yellow. We can make the citrus. Ah, my fault, peoples. Told them tired. Citrus. You mean? Got y'all, son, I got y'all. Citrus, we got, show you the DMP pack. Everybody knows you can make the DMPs. Alright, you know what I'm saying? I'm proving that already. Like on my very first video. Alright, one. Alright, now I'm gonna go to the other magic ones. Alright, and the magics one. We also got the French blues. Remember these came out like 2002, if I'm not mistaken. French blues. Closest you can get to, even though the bottom is supposed to be blue, but hey, it's a video game, right? You can make the new Bucks ones that came out. That was limited. Like 06, I think it was. They need to see what the spin needed. These ones that came out, hold on 1 second. These ones that came out a while back. 06, there you go. That's it for the sevens. Eights. Let's get it. Alright, the chrome. Remember the chrome. God, remember the chrome. Alright, that's the chromes. Closest you're gonna get to them. Alright, the chromes. Oh, one of my favorites. Well, not my favorites, but I was my favorite in the game because look, so like it. The navy ones. Remember these? Yeah, I know y'all like, wow, them shits look just like them. Yeah, I did good on those. You ain't gonna remember, I'm the nigga that did this. Did change the NBA 2K11 game. This nigga right here, you see in front of the camera, you feel me? So don't fucking jock me. Alright. We're gonna go ahead. My fault, I had to threaten y'all real quick. I just wanna, you know, let y'all know how to get down right now, son. Alright, so we got, oh, the female aqua ones. He said, hey, yes, I say yes, bitch. Man, I'm only asking you a question. He looks something like him. I think I'm going to do the aqua out and then, you know what I what I'm saying? Then put the other part yellow. So let me change that real quick. Yeah, like the closer you can get to female aquas. Try my best, man. Alright, then we got... Oh, the stealth. Let me use the stealth that came out. Orange ones. Those are easy. Then after that, we got... Oh. Let me use y'all. Kobe Bryant edition. Lakers edition, Kobe Bryant. Yeah, same thing, whatever. And that's it for the 8s, man. My fault. That's it for the 8s. We'll move on to the 9s. Alright. The Citrus 9s. I made it something close to it. So I came up with. Citrus 9s. You can't make the bottom white, but looks just like him in a way. So we're going to rock with those for the Citrus. The Olive 9s. I had these when I was a kid. I didn't get them when they came back out. So, make that red, of course. Make that black. Now you got the Olive 9s. I'll show that on my regular video. Plenty hate. Baby, take your shots. Never penetrate. We can make the Primo 9s. Then it's the W. Now you got the Primos. You know what I'm saying? Complexion Henny straight. Huh? For the love of the game ones. Can't afford to be a minute late. Haters watch. Tornado watch. Ladies catch. For the love. For the love ones came out. I was limited. Those. At the Chinese spot. Alright, that's that. Oh, if you want to bug out too, you can make the LeBron editions. I don't know if y'all remember those. The high school edition. I forgot the name of the high school, so don't judge me. Make that. Make this gold. Of course, you make this white. Remember these? You will. You can make those editions. Or, you know, whatever. Just give me y'all an idea. Alright, now we're going on to the 10s. We got the stealth 10s, of course. Stealth 10s. Alright, these are the stealths. Then you can go to steals. Of course, I showed you that last time. Oh, then you can go back. Want to make the ice blues. Ice blue 10s. What else we got on the menu? Cotton Sandy shoes. Cotton Candy Coupe. Oh, we can make the female ones. Play me, we see what the screamy do. Remember these, the gray and purple ones. Or you can bug out, make the 10s. Remember these, all 10 shits. That came out. Make the all 10 shits. Or, that's really it, yeah, for the 10s. I don't want to get to the 11s because it's pissing me off. I got no colorways for the 11s except for the silver anniversary, so we're not getting to 11s. I'm mad as hell. Leave it alone. Alright. Now, we already did the 12s. I think I showed you guys all the colorways for the 12s. Breads, flu games. Let me just get into it anyway. You know, of course, you can make taxis. Taxis. White and red. You can make the Flint gray ones that came out a while back. I had those. You can make the French blues. That's really it, man. You can make the metal editions or whatever. Then you can go back. Make my favorite, the playoffs. My playoffs. Don't worry about that gold part. Don't worry about that. These are the playoffs you can make. Flu games. Now, the reason why these are the flu games is because the black is darker. But if you wanted to make the original breads, you make that lighter. You see what I'm saying? So that's how you're going to get into that. You also make the throwback Odidian, Odissidian, whatever that shit is. I forgot how you pronounce the word. These. They have like a little baby blue in it, but I have like my Canelo's baby blue. Those. You know what I'm saying? This? 12s is easy, man. Like, you can make any 12s, really. All right, off to the 13s, pissed me off. I'm going to give you two solid colors. So we're going to do the breads. It's my Twitter. It goes off. It's my Twitter. All right, breads. It's only colors you can change. Then I came up with an idea. I forgot. There's only one more color you can do, really. Well, two more colors you can do, really, without the bread, besides the bread. So we're going to get into that. Which is the UNC ones that came out. Do those. Or you could just flip it on them. Leave it white. And do tans. Wheats. The wheats, whatever it's called. It's the only two you can really do that I came up with. Alright, off to the 14s. 14s, you got the breads, of course. Got the breads. And you got that yellow. Alright, that's the breads. 14s, you can make the stealth ones that came out. That was limited. These came, my homeboy Tyrell had these. Came out in 05. And you can also make, yeah, that's really it. Yeah, 14s, my fault. 15s, you only do that color, you know, the regular black ones, black and red ones, stuff they call it, right? Alright. 16s, you could make the stealth ones and something like the, ones, correct, the stealth ones, of course, with the red. Then, the only idea I came up with, honestly, was the, maybe the old peanut butter looking shits. But I don't like the way they came out, so we ain't gonna rock. But I'm just gonna show y'all what my idea was. See, the peanut butter ones came out, it's not a good idea. You can't trim nothing else on top, so we're gonna leave that alone. So off to the 17s, we got, across the white. Across the white and, black regular ones, you know what I'm saying? Then we got, white and red ones. Remember these ones that came out? The white, black, and yellow ones? Well, they, they were low top, but it's the best you can do, really. That's what the 17s, that's it. 18s, you can do any color you want, basically, that came out. White and blue. White and red. White and baby blue ones that came out, but it was 18.5s, though. And then you want to flip it on them, of course. The countdown pack editions, and you also got the original. Alright, 19s. Have all you meant you can do it again, as I said. Make the black and gold ones, but this that was the special edition one, so that doesn't matter. You really can only make the red ones. And you can also make the white and gray ones. You just can't change the color of the tennis racket, which is gay, but hey. You know what I'm saying? There you go. 20s, alright, let's get to it. Quick strikes, of course. Quick strikes, stealth. My fault. Stealth. CDP's countdown package. CDP ones. You can make, remember the ones they made that was like four colors, red, baby blue, and they were wheat. Those. Remember the baby blue ones that came out, and the wheat ones, I think it was. So that's like it for the 20s. 21s. We got, of course, you got the regular white ones. Regular white ones we got. Tomato reds, my favorite ones. Tomato red ones. Countdown package. Well, you got the stealth ones too. We'll get into that while since we're here. Countdown package. You know what I'm saying? What else we got? Remember these? I don't know. Gray ones. I think Chris Brown had them in one video. For the 21s. For the 22s, we got the original. Niggas don't take shots at us. That is original 22s. Alright. Then we got the countdown pack. The stealth one, my fault. Stealth. Then we got the countdown. Countdown. Countdown pack 22s. Then you can make the basketball ones if you want. Not all that, but basketball ones, something like it, Also make the Omega ones that came out in the pack with the Tar Heel ones, make those, something close to it anyway, Alright, 23s, you really can't do much with the 23s, except for the stealths, so I'm going to show you that, and you can make the Premieres Limited, those are the Premieres right there, Premier 21s. Also make the stuff ones. Alright. Never penetrate. So it's the kid, man. Did the best I can do for you guys. I hope you like my video for the unlimited, limited colorways I showed you. And just keep it rocking, man. Subscribe, comment. Add as a friend, whatever, no matter to me. I'm just here to help you guys out, so enjoy, man. It's the kid. One.